Why are you giving my father false hope?
Sorry?
He's been up and down the estate for the last couple of weeks to see you. He hasn't seen my mother in 6 months. I heard you're getting on very well with her, actually.
Yes. She's a very brave woman.
Yeah, you don't know what I have. The fucking stairs are killing them.
It's not the stairs that are killing your father.
What is it?
It's your lack of faith.
Lack of faith? We have faith in myself. J.D. Conlon, lifer, 30-year sentence. I know how I'm going to survive that. No problem.
At what price?
We'll pay the fucking price. Don't you worry about that.
Price for what?
You're pretty good at the English, aren't you? So you don't understand your language. Justice, mercy, clemency. We literally don't know what those words mean. I'd like to put in an application to have all my teeth extracted. That way, I could put my fist in my mouth and never have to speak another word of the English fucking language as long as I live. Do you understand what I'm saying? Mrs. Pierce, isn't it?
Are you trying to impress me?
Stop giving my father false hope.